Hey, welcome back to the channel. I just got back from Home Depot and picked up some 4x4 pine beams, and I still have some of that mahogany 5/4 lumber that I built the end table with. Today we're going to be building a bench.
Gotta love planners. That's what happens when you have 5/4 lumber and you need 3/4 lumber.
Hey, thanks for watching. Here's the finished bench. I'm going to show a couple quick shots of it while I'm talking here. The bench will be on display tomorrow at a Mullica Hill craft festival. If you're in the area, it's Mother's Day. Come check it out. You can see it in person. Other than that, thanks for watching, and please subscribe and leave a like. It really helps me out. Check out my website at millfurniture.us. Stay tuned. It's now springtime, even though it's 53 degrees outside where I am, and it's really cold. There will be another video up soon, hopefully. I don't get lazy again and wait 3 months or 4 months, but however long it's been. That's it. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna get down somehow.